6th region, Butler battling against DeSales, and the Bears score 5 runs in the bottom of the 4th. Pitcher Kyle McGrath goes a complete game as Butler wins its first regional title since 2005.
I wasn't the head coach here, but this is something that when we came in, we said this was our goal every year. This program has the talent year in and year out to do that and to make it happen. And these kids deserve it. They've worked their tail off.
Feels great. We've been talking about it for 4 years now. I mean, all through high school we've been talking about it, and it's the greatest feeling in the world.
Been a long way?
Been a long, long way.